Before we start, join my Discord from community. Click the link and that's it.